Welcome to the why are we back here? Crying out loud. I'm sure we finished the last game at that Montfaucon. Okay, so we need to go to Le Musée Crune. Oui, oui. How is it that I know this? Well, you know, sometimes there are very, very helpful people who post in comments about what I should do next. And I suppose I could complain about spoilers. Well, that didn't work. There we go. And now, apparently, so I've been told, actually this one might have been in a message, that when the security guard goes to close the window, I climb into le sarcophagus. Allons-y. Allez, allez.
It is closing time, Monsieur Lobineau.
Already, there just aren't enough hours in the day.
I am off to cycle and put the onions around my neck.
I can't wait to get home and put
wear
my feet
a beret.
Eh bien, see you tomorrow.
Good night, Monsieur.
Why is he in such a foul mood? Oh no, it's Guido and Catflap.
Quit fooling around, you moron! Get your ass over here and bring that flashlight!
Okay, boss. Well, I've only got one thing I can do, and that's wobble the totem pole.
What the? Who's there?
Let's get out of here!
Well done, George. Oh, hello. Meanwhile, back in Nico's apartment, that was a bit
and
strange.
And when I woke up, I was at the police station. Luckily, I managed to persuade Rosso I was innocent.
Poor George.
What a mess. I bungled the whole thing.
I don't think so. You made a pretty good job of distracting those two crooks.
Yeah, but the killer got away with the tripod.
No, he didn't. He's not the only one who can dress up in costume.
Not just a reporter, but also Catwoman.
Oh, hell, Nico. I could have been shot.
Those dogs are more likely to shoot their own feet.
I just wish you'd told me your plans. We're supposed to be in this together. But how come you dressed up like a pantomime cat?
Don't silk Georgie, please.
Oh, rats. And don't call me Georgie.
Oh, I really
I'm sure there are worse things we could call you that would be highly deserved. Well, you've got the tripod.
Just how long have you known Lobineau?
We can shove it up Lobineau.
He helped me out when I was a fresher. Showed me around, that sort of thing.
Not
you
a
never
thresher.
Told me that before. I thought he was just a working acquaintance.
So he is. I rarely see him these days. You know, he hasn't changed much. A little less hair at the front, perhaps. I'd forgotten how much fun he could be.
Really? Seems a bit, I don't know, of himself.
I'd better get back to the quest.
I'll take that, thank you. And I'll sit back down. No, I'll get up. Don't worry. And now the only place that's glowing is Musée Crune. Oh, no. No, look. They are all activating at once. So with Montfaucon, where can we go now? We can only go to France. So, I'm guessing I need to put the tripod... There we go, that's different. I don't remember a clown being there before. Watch out, he could be an assassin. Do you like clowns, gendarme?
Excuse me, officer. Shouldn't you be off directing traffic or something?
I think we may have asked this before.
The Parisian traffic? No.
Yeah, so?
I could direct the traffic. The most dangerous, the east side of Rome. Or I can sit here and enjoy the sun, the architecture, and the so-so Sauvignon. Which would you choose?
Yeah, but I'm not a policeman. What happened to duty?
What happened to Vichy?
Excellent question, monsieur.
Oh, well, let me show you my tripod.
What do you know about medieval ironmongery? Have a look at this little baby.
A tripod? What is it for?
You mean you don't know?
No, monsieur. Nor do you, I think.
Damn it. He's on to us.
Look at this gem. What do you think?
Cut glass.
No, it's not. It's for real.
What kind of madman would go around waving a priceless gem under people's noses?
There you have a point.
It's glass or I'm mad. I didn't like to think about that for too long.
Have a look at my cup.
What does this chalice suggest to you?
Wine.
The chalice.
Take a look at this.
Ah!
Le apple.
An electrician.
Well...
Does this matchbook mean anything to you?
The pattern looks Middle Eastern.
Yeah, this man knows something for once. We know that Alamos is Middle Eastern.
Do you know what this is?
Aha! You Americans with your notorious nose candy.
Oh yes, because the French have never been known to snort.
Wives, I know all about it.
If you tried to sniff this stuff, you'd wall up your nostrils. It's plaster.
Wouldn't necessarily be a bad idea in this man's case.
Thank heaven. For one awful moment, I thought I might actually have to arrest somebody.
Yeah, and your day was going so far, so well.
Paperwork. You have no idea.
Oh, believe me, I...
Have you seen this man before?
No. Who is it?
I believe him to be an international assassin.
Oh.
Is that all you can say? Oh.
I did wonder if I should say that I believe you to be an international paranoiac. But it didn't seem polite.
Touché.
Does this red nose mean anything to you?
Aha! A prosthetic nose.
I wouldn't go that far.
Very significant.
It is?
No. I am just having a little joke.
God. French humor.
Would you like to shake... I stopped myself barely in time. Electrocuting a cop would not have been smart.
Electrocuting this one could be quite amusing. And have a look at my soggy tissue.
What do you make of this grease paint stained tissue?
Delightful. Would you like to see some of my used tissues?
Once again, touche. He's not as stupid
then
as he looks.
Put yours away.
Alright, and finally this, which I believe we have shown him before, without a doubt.
It's a sewer key.
Yeah, so, that's different. Someone actually knew who he was.
Oui, monsieur. I'll be there.
Here.
Hey, you with the balls.
Oui.
Look, a red nose.
Oh, you say, whoop-de-doo.
Oh, I was hoping he'd want it.
Does this grease paint mean anything to you?
It looks like one of mine, or at least another jongleur.
Or a clown?
Mais naturellement, a clown!
Hardly a breakthrough. How did you learn to be a juggler?
Juggler? What is this juggler?
No, oh, don't pretend you don't speak English.
Juggle, that makes you a juggler.
No, I am a jongleur.
A jongler? What's that?
God, Americans are ignorant. Sorry. Tarring all Americans with a George Stobart brush.
In centuries past, the courts of the crowned of Europe and the jongleurs, witty, erudite men to whom the monarchs turned in their hours of need.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. Our enemies are at the borders. Plague ravages the land, and the peasants are revolting. Thank God we've got Chuckles the Jongler to throw his balls around. I don't think so.
You really are a colossally ignorant piece of shit, George Stobart.
Does it not? Perhaps you feel you could do better. No?
I'll give it a try.
Be my guest.
I will.
I had no idea what I was doing. But this guy was obviously an idiot, so how difficult could it be? A lot more difficult than I thought. That's how difficult. Still, it was my big chance to be derided by complete strangers.
Not so easy after all, is it?
No, I guess not. Hi again.
I'm just thinking.
What is it this time?
Look, a red nose.
Ah, you are...
A clown.
No, if no. So, you would be a much better jongleur.
For a moment, an idea capered around near the spotlight of my attention, but fell down the pothole of abstraction before I could focus on it.
Damn, I was hoping again I could convince him.
It didn't seem right to fry somebody's palm when they make their living with their hands.
No, that's never stopped you before. Most people make their living with their hands.
Catch you later.
Au revoir, monsieur.
I had no desire to talk to the crowd.
Well, why is there the option to do it? Yeah.
I couldn't open it with my bare hands.
Maybe under the cover of the crowd.
Hey!
No, maybe
hey
not.
Hey, you! What do you think you are doing? You stay away from that.
Why? You are not using it.
Hi again.
Clearly we need to make him think.
What is it this time?
That this nose is actually...
What do you know about the Knights Templar?
Le Templier? Ah, the last Grand Master, Jacques Dumollet, was burnt on an island in the Seine in 1314.
Wow. You're pretty well educated for a juggler.
No, monsieur. I read it on that board over there.
Ha ha!
I've got a medieval tripod.
And my Uncle Claude has hemorrhoids! So what?
Of course your uncle's called Claude.
Feast your eyes on this.
Incroyable! Is it real?
I think so.
Some people believe that great gems always have curses upon them.
I think you're just saying that so that you can get it off me.
Although, now that I think about it, both of the people who had this before me disappeared in mysterious circumstances. And the guy who was supposed to get this was shot and then murdered in his hospital bed. Do you want it?
No, thank you.
Rats. Okay, what else can we show him?
This gadget is a sewer key.
I do not want it, thank you.
Well, there's no accounting for taste.
I'm not selling it, I just wanted your opinion.
It is hardly my area of expertise.
I don't know, it's worthwhile having a sideline. Alright, I'm not feeling the love here.
Does this grease...
A red nose?
Ah.
And now, grease paint? You are sure you are not a clown?
Well, I was distracted by the idea again. Caper, caper, caper. Plummet. No. Gone again. Does this chalice mean anything to you?
It is very badly designed. I would not wish to drink from such a vessel.
You're not going to get the chance, Buster. Catch you later.
I don't feel the need to talk to him about absolutely everything else. So I'm going to head on into the cathedral and hope that there's something worth... there is something worth talking to. It looks like a priest. I'm guessing some kind of Catholic priest.
Excuse me, Father?
Yes, my
Pardon?
Son?
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Je ne comprends pas l'anglais.
Il est ignorant.
I noticed that the stained glass window on the left looks more modern than the middle one.
You have a keen eye, monsieur. The original window was destroyed in the last war. It was as old as the church, early 14th century.
Oh, man, that's awful.
Oui, a terrible loss. Still,
there I was thinking the Nazis just marched into Paris.
How long have you worked here?
Hardly work, monsieur. This is a calling.
Why
does
he speak like a woman?
I have been helping Father Flambert for nearly 6 months now.
I guess you don't know much about the history of this church, then.
Just a little.
You've got quite a shine on that candlestick.
Ah, oui. Anything less than best would be an insult to the Almighty.
That vigorous pumping motion you make with your fist, it doesn't strike me that a priest would have such rhythm.
What do you know about the Knights Templar?
You have come to the right place, if that is your interest. Many of them were executed in the square outside. It was a disgrace to France.
It should have been a circle.
The Pope was right behind it, though.
Clement V was a man of Mammon, not of God.
That's kind of forthright for a priest, isn't it?
You think so? It is hard to be sure what happened. It is so long ago.
Do you speak Latin?
You ask this of a priest?
Well, okay. You're not a very good one.
Can you tell me what per disciplinum meam lux videbus means?
Let me see. That would be, by my teachings, you will see the light. I think.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
Of course it is.
What do you make of this chalice?
It certainly looks very old.
About as old as this church, I think.
There seems to be an engraving on it.
Yeah? What does it say?
I do not know. It is very tarnished. With your permission...
Well, give it a rub.
I could try polishing it. I promise I will be very careful.
Oh, God. Yeah, all right.
That'd be very good of you.
This shouldn't take very long. Feel free to look around.
Okay, thanks. The priest
I'm
was
done.
Still
busy. Oh. Now that I've got the tripod, can I use it on that? Nope. Still trying to look through...
A scroll was a symbol...
I know!
On the end of the staff was around the base...
I don't think there's anything else we can do, so...
The priest was... I didn't recognize the Bible. Somehow it... A knight. Biblical reference, I guess. The priest was still... I didn't have time.
What's the point in the pews being there? I'm guessing I need to click on everything and then hopefully he will have finished robbing his chalice.
A stone lay in full stone
Not a
euphemism. Armor, blank eyes looking at the ceiling. Carrying all that armor around must have been hard work.
Hardy ha ha.
The priest was...
Evening. I don't mind going out. And coming back. Jesus, how long does it take?
Hi again.
Oui? What is it this time?
Does this plaster interest you?
Well...
Forget it. Forget that I asked.
Why?
Have you seen this man before?
No.
Easy.
Does this matchbook mean anything to you?
You smoke.
No, I don't.
In that case, it means nothing to me.
Oh, Vienna.
Does this lab pass mean anything to you?
You work in a lab.
No, try again.
You steal lab passes?
No. Well, not as a habit. This was a special case. Catch
well,
you later.
We're a bit stuck on conversation now. Can I catch a ball? Hey, ooh, hey, where are you from?
I had no desire.
What can I do? Shake the hands of the crowd.